Get ready for college hoops on 2K Sports. The Elon Phoenix battle the Indiana Hoosiers. We're really excited to bring you this matchup. Hi there, everyone. We're here at Assembly Hall. I'm Vern Lundquist, here with Bill Raftery and Tracy Wolfson. What's your take on this, Bill?
This game features a great matchup at the point guard position. Johnson is a superb point guard. He's an outstanding defender in the low post, and he has wonderful fundamental skills down there. Number two can also hold his own at the point. He is a potent finisher inside. When he sniffs the hoop, look out. They're both ready to go. We'll see which of the two can lead their team to victory.
Dishes it to the top of the key. The crossover. Johnson. Skips it to the left. Pumps it. Shoots it. Scores the opening field goal. He's got two. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wolfson, who has some info for us.
Thanks, Vern. A little while ago, I talked with the Hoosiers coach. His team is known for its tough defense, and I asked if that had an impact on the opposite end of the court. He said that it can actually be a negative for them sometimes because they use too much energy defensively and then relax when they have the ball. But he's determined not to let that happen today.
Thanks, Tracy. It's shameful to give any guy on the floor that good a look.
They got burned.
Number 23 catches it, top of the key. Passes to the stripe. Puts it up. They answered right back with a three-pointer by number 12. They take a two-point lead. Leads him with the pass. The jumper was buried by zero. And we're now all tied up 5. About 8.5 minutes left in the half. Number 25 gets the reach-in call, and that's his first foul of the game.
He should concentrate on just getting good position instead of flailing away at the ball like that.
Number 23 inbounds the ball. Johnson. Number 1 passes to the right. Right wing. Feeds it to the high post. Number 12 launches one from beyond the arc. Hits it. They're in front, 8-5. Number 25. Dishes to the wing. Dumps it off. Number 43. That last shot netted for three.
That's how you answer. Give up a three and then get it right back.
About 7.5 minutes left in the half. Catches it on the free throw line. Thompson passes it to the right wing. Number 12 connects from long range. He's shooting 100% from three-point range. Bounces it to the elbow. Throws it up. Buried from beyond the arc by Irving. It's a tie ball game. Number 12 inbounds the ball. Johnson.
Stay with him. Go.
Sizing up his man. Kicks it out to the outside. They answered right back with a three-pointer by number 1. And they now go up by 3.
They're set up and hit him.
Passes back, far side. Irvin tosses it up, nails the jump shot. But they're still behind by 1. About 6.5 minutes left in the half. Nice little crossover.
Easy call on that. that one. It was pretty obvious he got hit on the release.
Gets the one to tie it. This next one would put them in front. Gives them the lead. Thompson inbounds the ball. Number one brings it up the floor. Thompson anticipates the pass. The D was really waiting for him there.
That's how you do it. Keep the heat on. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
Catches it on the inside. Zero knocks it down off a nice move. They're up by three. Right around 6 minutes left in the half. From deep, swish through by number one. He's Took the Coop from downtown. Down low. Feeds it down low. Number 25.
Can you believe the start to this game? We've got a track meet on our hands.
Number 12 shoots, knocks it down from 20 feet away, and we're all tied up 19. Zero has it outright, dumps it inside, behind the arc. It was drained by number two. He's got three. Thompson inbounds the ball. Number 23 takes it up, gently drops it in. They now trail it by one. Number 25 dumps it off. Catches it down low. Right wing, Irvin tosses it up, connects from downtown. They increase their lead to four, about 4.5 minutes left in the half. Dumps it down low. Hangs. Got the whistle, and he'll shoot a pair of free throws. He misses the first. He's off on the second. Irvin passes way down court. Zero. Dishes it to the right block. Thompson inbounds the ball. Johnson brings it up court. Number 23 gets it right side. Number 12. Open look. Got it. They close the gap to four. Pass to the free throw line from 20 feet out. Nothing but net by number 25. They're up 29-23. Number 23. Has it. Down low. That last shot, good, by number 43. Well, let's get back to the action. The Hoosiers with some difficulties. Johnson passes to the left wing. It's one-on-one.
I'd love to see that. He was lurking around, then pounced. Such a thief bird.
That last three ball was drained by number 43.
Number 43. Knocking down all these shots is going to help this team immensely, just in terms of confidence, Vern.
Lead pass to the paint. Led in nicely with the pass, and the shot was drained by number 23. But they're still down by nine. Number 43 inbounds the ball.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Miniman.
Zero. Skips it to the perimeter. Number 25 from deep gets it to go. And they're now up by 12. 2:25 left in the first half. Pumps it, buries it. He's got four. Irving. Number two swings it to the wing.
Elon has everyone involved right now. And when that happens, the team's confidence just goes up and up. Not to mention what it does to your chemistry.
Right wing, unloads, the three-pointer knocked down by number one. He's shooting 100% from deep. Irving, backs down, dishes it to the baseline. Back, outright. Irving, here's the spin move. Number one, grabs the rock. But they're still out in front by nine. Number 23 has it. Left wing. Pumps it. Easy look. The high bounce carries it out.
Oh, heartbreak burn.
That's the shot you hope for, but it didn't drop.
Number two passes to the wing. Dishes to the right. Number 25 passes it to the high post. Takes it right in by 11. Number 12 inbounds the ball. Number one tosses it up court. Number 12 gets it left wing. Feeds left corner. Puts it up. Nails it from the wing. They're now down by nine. Number 43. Number two bounces it to the stripe. Left wing. From deep, that one was drilled by number 25. He's 2 for 2 from long range. And we're headed to halftime with the score 44-32. How about the happenings in the first half, Bill?
I can't think of too much good to say about this game, so Vern, maybe you can do play-by-play and color.
Now we'll bring you our player of the half. Who's your pick, Bill?
Irvin has been lighting it up, Vern, and he's got to be the choice. He's put the offensive weight of his team squarely on his shoulders, and it hasn't been too heavy for him at all. He is a scoring machine.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Inbounds it to start the second half. Number two hands it off. Irvin backs in. Number two dishes to the right wing. Number 43 has it inside. That last long two was missed by Zero.
He can live with that miss. He was open, and he knows that he can make it more often than not.
Johnson. Number 12. Fires. Misses the three after the nice pump fake. goes up. The pickup is good, and he'll have a chance for one more.
A superior effort to fight through the foul and put it down. Strong move, Vern.
He completes the three-point play. Number 43 inbounds the ball. Zero dumps it off. Number two passes it to the elbow. White ball takes a three. All net on the shot by Irvin. 16 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. Beats it to the left side. The finger roll was hooked up and in by number 12. 20 points, and he's the top scorer.
They've got their defense, and it's limit.
Bounces it to the corner. Number 25 nails it. He's 6-for-6 for the game. Number 1 hands it off. Catches it left side. Johnson shoots from the top of the key. Gets the bucket. But they're still behind by 11. The Phoenix have been lights out from beyond the arc. Irvin dishes it to the top of the key. Goes up. Collected inside by number 1. Johnson passes it up court. Number 12 crosses it over. To the middle. He's doubled up. Skips it to the top of the key. It drops. He's shooting 90% for the game. Number 43 inbounds the ball. Number 2 brings it up with another assist. He'd have 10 in the game. With the crossover, Irvin in the key, off the backboard and in. They now have a double-digit lead. Indiana calls time. Number 12. Leads him with the pass. Stolen away by number 43.
The intercept. What great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
Shoots it. Nice job on the assist by number 2. They lead 54-42. Number 12 fires the three. Gets it to fall. They make it a single-digit game. Elon is getting killed by the three-point shot. And Tracy has a report on that.
Coach Taylor is clearly frustrated with all the three-pointers they're allowing. He told his bench if they're going to play perimeter defense like this, they better not miss a shot at the other end.
Thanks, Tracy.
He would be the first to admit he's not built for the up-and-down game.
Since he doesn't have that foot speed, he's going to have to fight for those. Zero inbounds the ball. Just over 6 minutes left in the second half. Pass down low. Stolen by Indiana.
Oh, the quick hands. Before they even knew what hit them, he made off with that one.
Nice moving paint on that last shot by Johnson. Number 2 brings it up court.
He gets up close and personal and closes the deal.
Leaves no room for error and no room for anybody to do anything about it. Number 23. Finished nicely down low on that last shot.
Perfect use of the bounce pass, Vern. I'd like to see that.
Number 43 inbounds the ball. The Phoenix have been dialed in from long range. Number 25 dumps it down low. The last layup was dropped in by 0.
Both teams have been absolutely on fire. How can you not love this kind of action?
Picked off by Irvin. That's his third steal so far. Puts it up. The high post shot was hit by number two. They now lead by 12. Passes to the free throw line. Number 23. Passes it back to the left corner. Hangs in the air. Passing your seatbelts. Here's the State Farm drive of the game.
That's a go-to guy right there, partner.
Number 43 inbounds the ball. About 4.5 minutes left in the second half. Bounce pass to the paint. Number two catches it far side. Irving uses the crossover, lays it right in. He's got 20. The Hoosiers will take a timeout. Right wing, Johnson lets it go. Knocks down the trifecta. They're now behind by 9. Number 2 brings it up the floor. From downtown, hit the 3 and got fouled. Chance for a 4-point play here.
How strong is this guy? Powers through the foul and gets the 4 opportunity. Beautiful stuff.
Gets the free throw for the rare 4-point play. Johnson. Thompson has it outright.
This fellow is a fantastic offensive player, Vern. That kind of defense just isn't going to cut it against him.
Just over 3 minutes left in the second half. Pass, left wing. Number 2. Got a handoff. Phenomenal hops help him get a lot of shots.
He also has great instincts, a nose for the ball, and a feel for meeting the shooter's release point.
Last basket on the mark by number 1. The Phoenix have been lights out from beyond the arc. Number 2 with the shot. Can't hit from beyond the arc. They're still up by 9. Catches it. High post. The straightaway jumper by Johnson. He got on this roll a while ago and just haven't looked back. Raises up. Hacking the way up, and he'll get 2 shots at the line. Thompson inbounds the ball. Indiana calls time. They trailed by 8. 2 minutes left in the game. To the free throw line. Thompson. Oh, no. 5-6 for the game. .145 left in the game. Dishes it to the elbow. skip pass, left side. Leads him in. Irving shoots from the post. On the money. By 8. Number 12. Has it on the strike. Johnson beats it. Far side. Pretty pass by Johnson. But they still trail by 6. Number 2 brings it up. Outright. Backs him down. Can't convert. But he'll go to the line for 2. Just couldn't do it. Number 1 tosses it up court. Skips it to the high post. Takes it up. Stop!
What a shot. He looked like a volleyball player spiking that thing.
I can appreciate their willingness to keep battling, Vern, but I think it's too late to save the game. Fouling isn't going to do them any good anymore.
Johnson just picked up his 3rd foul of the game.
Good foul there. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
0 inbounds the ball. Johnson now has 4 fouls.
I can appreciate their willingness to keep battling, Vern, but I think it's too late to save the game. Fouling isn't going to do them any good anymore.
Thompson commits the foul and the bonus here, so that'll be 1-1 for them.
I think it's a little too late for this, Vern. They're just prolonging the agony by fouling because this game's out of reach.
The first, and that stretches their lead to 8.
The pressure didn't get to him one bit. Close game or not, he's as cool as could be.
Number 23 puts up the tray. Good.
The courage on this fella is something else. He's such a competitor.
0 inbounds the ball. Number 1 gets whistled for a foul. They're in the bonus and they'll go to the line for a 1-1. The foul stops the clock, which is just what the doctor ordered.
And that's why they did it. Time is not on their side. Very smart play.
Sinks the first one. And that makes it a 7-point lead. An 8-point ball game.
I don't think they can come back. There's too far to climb in too short a time.
Nice touch on that last three by Johnson. Thompson gets whistled for a foul. We're in the bonus, and they'll go to the line for a 1-1.
I think it's a little too late for this, Vern. They're just prolonging the agony by fouling because this game's out of reach.
The first, and that increases their lead to 6. Perfect from the line, and it's a 7-point ball game. Dicey pass. Number 12. That last shot offline from 20. Number 12. Commits the foul. They're in the double bonus, and they'll go to the line for 2.
Well, no choice but to foul. They've got to stop the clock and get the ball back right away.
Sinks the first one, and that stretches their lead to 8. Gets them both, and it's a 9-point ball game. Number 12 inbounds the ball. What a pass. Last shot laid in by Thompson.
Nice skip pass. That fella always finds the seam.
Number one gets whistled for a foul. We're in the double bonus, and they'll go to the line for two shots.
I can appreciate their willingness to keep battling, Vern, but I think it's too late to save the game. Fouling isn't going to do them any good anymore.
Gets the first, and that stretches their lead to eight. Off on the second. Number 12 passes it up court. Number 1 hits it. Number 23 commits the foul. They're in the double bonus, so they'll hit the line for a pair of shots. Sinks the first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead. Connect on number two. And that's all she wrote. Elon knocks off the Hoosiers 83-76. And now it's time to show you our player of the game.